manipulation, a setup, an execution of the champion by D-Generation X.
Boy, just think, if the title's been on the line, we'd have a new champion. X-Pac has beaten the Big Show against all odds.
And Stephanie McMahon congratulating her husband, her power-hungry counterpart, Triple H. It was a plan, a setup to eliminate the Big Show from the beginning.
Take a look at this, Michael. Your WWF champion's been left in a bloody mess by Triple H.
You see, it's as simple as this. If you mess with us, you've got two choices. You either get your ass kicked or...
Wow! The edict has been handed down by the Mcmahon-Helsmley era.
It can't be put any plainer than that, Michael!
Stephanie and Triple H have fired Mankind. They put the champion through hell tonight. Who's next? What will the new year have in store for the WWF under the Mcmahon-Helsmley era?